How'd that one feel?
Better. I'm still late though.
Okay. So aim like we're going towards that tent. Like that green tent down there.
I like the light fade. I'm okay with that
because
it lands soft.
Not the
ones where it just doesn't
whip off.
It just starts right and just doesn't stop.
Yeah.
It's not. I wouldn't call it a slice. I just leave it out there.
Yeah. And would you say it's a lower shot generally or higher? Like a high. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
You notice it with any of your clubs in particular? Okay.
Good. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, it definitely feels a lot less loose.
Okay.
Just right off the bat, because I feel like I'm kind of constricted to bring it back down.
Okay.
There's not a lot
of
options.
Yeah, no, totally. Totally. Think that's good or bad?
It's good.
Okay. Good. So what sort of shot shape do you think this would produce?
Straight.
Straight or?
Slight drop.
Slight drop, so slight right to left, yeah. So, basically we spray it.
Just see what we're hitting with.
So it's really good on the drivers, but it's really good. But essentially, spray it on, and you can tell where you hit it on the club as far as on the toe, on the heel, low, high. So try it out. Try once. We'll start there. With the idea being that we're going to work on the impact and face impact. We'll start with impact. Nice. We're done.
Okay. You've got your head behind the ball. You felt that feel that tilt. Good. Nice. Good. That feel any different?
Yeah, it felt really good.
Okay.
Solid.
So let's look immediately. Look at the attack angle.
Yeah.
You just change it 10 degrees. Right? I mean, huge difference. Okay, club path, inside. Good. Club speed, good. Spin rate, 3864.
Super high.
Yeah, super high. Like triple what we had, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Carry 250, total 260. Smash factor 1.7, we were pretty effective. Okay? Try another one. Pretty different ball flight, huh?
Yeah, and I could see it ballooning if you're talking about.
Yeah, and so I changed.